You can view details about your AdsPower storage space and increase its availability in the local settings. RPA task allows you to set the number of task threads, i.e. running threads at the same time. Cache settings contains information about the size of AdsPower browser on your hard drive. You can find the cache folder path by clicking the folder icon. Set the minimum free disk space size. If your available free space exceeds this limit, you won't be able to open browser profiles. You can tick the box in the delete cache section and pick a certain period, like after 30 days, then AdsPower automatically clears the cache after that time has passed. Version information allows you to download and manage kernel versions of Sun Browser and Flower Browser as needed. The zoom level is set to 100% by default in AdsPower Browser. Zoom in to make everything in the client app larger and zoom out to make everything smaller. System logs is a record of operating system events. The technical support team may ask you for syslogs to solve some problems, and you can find the files by clicking View Details. If this video is helpful for you, don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get more information.